In the last video, I showed you how to write the Arabic alphabet at the beginning. But today, I'm going to show you how to write the Arabic alphabet in the middle. Let's start. These are the Arabic alphabet as normal, and I'm going to write it in the middle underneath. For Aleph, you need to put a helping line at the front, but not at the back, because it's a naughty letter. Aleph. For Ba, you have to put a helping line at the front and at the back, and then put a dot at the bottom. Same for Ta, but you need to put two dots at the top. Same for Fa, but you need to put three dots at the top. G needs to have a helping line at the front, and then it goes like that. Same for hair, but no dots. Ha's the same, but a dot at the top. Not two dots and not three dots. Dal is a naughty letter, so it only needs one helping line at the front. Same for Val, and a dot at the top. Ra is a naughty letter, and you have to put one helping line at the front. Now same for Zai, and then a dot. Seen isn't a naughty letter, so it needs a helping line at the front and at the back. Sheen is the same, and then three dots at the top. Saad is the same, like that, with no dots. And then Daad is the same as Saad, but with one dot at the top. Dani's a helping line, but it isn't a naughty letter. Dani needs to look the same, with a dot at the top. Ain goes like this. Ain goes the same, but they need to be different, so a dot at the top. Fa is like that. Qaf is the same, but with two dots. Kaf, like that. And that's how to do Kaf. The lamb, a helping line at the start up, and then a helping line at the back. Meme, helping line at the front and back. Noon needs a helping line at the front and back. And a dot at the top. Wow needs a helping line, but it's a naughty letter, so just one helping line at the front. Ha needs one, and then like a helping line at the front and back, then yeah, helping line at the front and back, and then two dots at the bottom. And that's how to write the Arabic alphabet in the middle. So, as you can see, almost every letter has a helping line at the front and back, except from the naughty letters. Now let's read it together. Alif, Ba, Ta, Fa, Jim, Ha, Kha, Dal, Val, Ra, Zay, Sin, Sheen, Saad, Da, Ta, Ba, Ayn, Ghain, Fa, Qaf, Kaf, La, Mim, Nun, Waw, Ha, Ya. Let's do it again. Alif, Ba, Ta, Ba, Jim, Ha, Kha, Dal, Val, Ra, Zay, Sin, Shin, Saad, Da, Ta, Va, Ayn, Ghain, Fa, Kaf, Kaf, Lam, Mim, Noon, Waw, Ha, Ya. This is the Arabic alphabet in the middle of the words. I hope you like my video. See you soon. Bye.